Hello friends, welcome to Knack Graphics. In this video, we are going to draw this design in Adobe's Illustrator. So let's start working on it. First of all, make sure that your smart guides are on. If you're unsure, go to the view menu and make sure that this option is ticked. So let's start drawing now. Pick ellipse tool, come to the center and press Alt key and click once here. In the dialog box, enter 350 width and 700 height. Change stroke to none and change the fill color to magenta. However, you can pick any color you like. Now with this selected, go to the effect menu, distort and transform, and enter rotate value 45 degrees and make 7 copies. Keep it selected and expand the appearance. And now ungroup it twice to break all the groups formed inside this shape. Now with these shapes selected, go to the Pathfinder panel and use the Unite command. My shape is still selected and again I'm going to Effect, Distort and Transform, and put the scale values to 10% and make one copy. Expand the appearance and ungroup it twice. Now deselect everything and with black arrow tool, select the outer shape, right click and send it to back. Now we have this small shape in front. Drag and select both the shapes and press Ctrl Alt P to blend these two shapes. With this selected, go to Effect, Pathfinder and choose Exclude. Now double click on Blend tool and choose Specified Steps and enter 32 here. Now pick White arrow tool and with Alt key press select the outer shape. Make sure that only the outer shape is selected. Now go to Effect, Distort and Transform, and enter these values here. Now again with the white arrow tool and with the Alt key press, select the inner shape. Now go to Effect, Distort and Transform, and enter these values here. And here we are, our design is ready. Hit like if you find it good and view the channel's playlist for more design tutorials. Goodbye for now.